Alright, what's up guys? Checking the video. So third Minecraft video, so, like third video on this book. Look, so I have I literally died that right here. Like I literally got in here after I finished running. And then the freaking baby zombie's like, ooh yo, what's up, bro? I'm gonna teleport through your door. I'm like, hey, yo, you better not do that. You better not do that, I'm gonna kill you. You went in, killed me, because I was like half a heart. And I'm like, oh, he did it. I killed him. I mean, I just have to. Also, I'm picking up some iron here. I got a lot of iron after so far. Actually, here. I'm gonna make some iron gear real quick. Alright, but anyways. So, yeah. I killed that guy. That freaking zombie. Oh, wait. No. That was just accident. Okay. Alright, and then. There we go. Alright, so there we got that. Got a stack and 44, we got some more cooking up. Just a little bit more. So okay. I'm just gonna real quick actually do this. Do that. There we go. Alright. So yeah. Okay, but anyways, there's also a zombie villager that came. Looked like he came from that direction. So also in the last video, I told you guys I wanted to go find a village because I'm not gonna dog thing out of him and then make doghouse for this guy. Yeah. If you haven't watched that, please check it out. But anyways, so yeah, so he came like it looked like he came from that direction. So I'm gonna try to find him there. See if we can find a village. But I do kinda wanna find a village. That would be really helpful. So anyway, I need like a plate on this side. I don't need it. Okay, there's a ravine now. I'm gonna check this place out. Right here. Also, I found this like water thing while I was mining. Like it's weird. I'll show you guys. It's like a water. I almost died because of it, but it's really cool. I'll show you guys. I'm not gonna give them another right now. Not at the moment. I will probably later. This is quite cool. But, yeah. I just kinda wanna get two. Like, one, I'll name him, because my friends, like, this funny name. I'll tell you guys it. I'll name him, and then, yes, it's pretty funny. They called me that. But anyway, and someone called me that sometimes, it's so funny. But, anyways, yeah. So, you got it. The dog. No, this is so freaking annoying. I don't even need a shovel though, I don't even know. Anyways. Anyways. Dude, why? Also, the course with this, like I said in the last video. Clipped it because like I don't have my phone at the moment. Just cause yeah, it's like some weird. But anyways, here we go. We got oh frick. All right, we got some nice fruits. Anyways, let's see. Come on. I'm gonna eat though. I'm gonna save it for later. I mean, I got pretty good, so I'm cooked. So, yeah. Anyways, I don't even know why I did it. Alright, I have to find the village. I mean, I don't have to, but like, it's probably good. I'd like finding the village very much. Chicken. Die! Chicken. Come here! Why are you running? Wait, are you running? Anyways, yeah. You got that chicken! Alright. Dude, where is a village? I can't freaking find a village. Let's see. Right here? Awesome. I don't know if villages were this rare. Like, I knew they were kind of weird, not really that weird. Like, kidding me? Okay, I got some sheep. I heard a skeleton shot. I think he came out of his freaking hiding spot to try to kill me in five. At least he came out of his camping spot. Stupid camp. Yeah. Anyways. I mean, I don't really care that much if you can. In, like, Fortnite or any game like that, like, that you sometimes really need to camp. When you camp in a game like Warzone, I get so pissed off when I see a camper. Even when I kill him, I'm so pissed off, especially the rogue skin. I'm sorry. Just don't use that skin. It's the most annoying skin of all time. Like, so many other skins you can use. At least you can use the default skin set. Like, it's so annoying. Anyway, let's talk about Minecraft. Dude, what? That is weird. Come on, let's go. Yeah. There's pigs here. You know, I don't think I'm gonna find a village here. Oh, is that a ravine? Alright. Oh, sweet, there's a ravine. So, wait. Back. Yeah, there's a ravine over there. That is a. Okay! Okay, that is a ravine. That's a ravine. Yeah. I don't even know what this is. Okay. Well, can't even talk right now. Okay, anyways. Here. Let's move this way. Let's go over here. You know, I don't think I'm gonna find a village. It's been 7 minutes already. Okay, 7 minutes and 30 seconds. I'm trying to freaking find a village. I mean, it's not that long, but like. Okay, anyways. Let's try. Let me see. Maybe over here? Maybe I'll go on top of like a mountain or something? Is that like considered? That's considered a hill. What the freak? Why did I say it's a mountain? Whatever. Come here, boy! Come here, boy! Come here, boy! Okay, let me see. There you go, dead. Dead, dead, dead! Alright. We'll go up here. And we'll get a better view of each the place that's looking to find it. It's a snowbound. Yeah, that's cool. I don't think there's a village nearby. Maybe in that direction? I have a feeling it's in that direction. Yeah, like, maybe in the plains, kind of? This is kind of plains, not really. I think more forward it'll be like a kind of like more green area. For a second. It's starting to be nighttime. Okay. Alright, let me kill these cows. Oh, where are you, stupid cow? Come here! Thank you. I need your stick. Oh! Die. Stop. No! Thank you. Hey! Hey. I'm just stupid. Oh, frick you! Thank you. Bot. Bot, not bot. Destroyed. Alright. Yeah. I don't know why that fucked it. Like, every other thing I've killed is so far, I didn't really kill the kill, but that's just that one freaking fucking thing. Hey, yo! I'm on this tree. Let me put this in here. Happiness, bro. Thank you. Went for the freaking shoe, and then you didn't shoot, so I went for the hit. And then you did shoot! I thought these guys were dumb. I think they have a brain. Look at these guys. Oh, they are scarce. I mean, it's possible it's other scorpions, technically. Yeah, but I don't think so. Okay, I might need to cook up my food. Because I don't have food right now at the moment. Yeah, I think I might need to cook up my food. You! Okay. Okay. I need to cook up some food. Let's see. Make some of those. You little god. Thank you. Frick you! Stay away, stay away, stay away! No, 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 thank you. You can literally destroy your skull. Freaking demolish. By an axe. You little. You really have to explode. I didn't even take any damage. There's no point in me exploding. Oh, dude. That is not good. I hear something. No! No, I don't have an axe right now. I need you to stay back. Okay. Why? Stay away. Alright, here. Can you all stay away? Just let me freaking. Furnace. Oh, I don't have any coal actually right now. So we need to do that for now. Okay, here we go. Getting some of that. I'm gonna do. There was kind of no like, okay. I didn't really find a village. Got some food though. I didn't really do that much. I'm gonna make this maybe longer. So, actually, I don't know. Maybe not. Because, like, I didn't really do much so far, but, like, I mean, I could. Yeah, do some combat. Freaking while just watching me play regular Minecraft. Like the video. But if you want, just if you want to subscribe, you better subscribe. Something crazy will happen. Not really, nothing will happen. If you don't, if you do, congrats! You subbed to someone you haven't. Probably don't even know, but yeah. Let's see, I don't know. Anyways, let's see. Like the video! Alright, here we go. That's an axe. Obviously. Yeah, I'm just making sure it's an axe. So that you guys don't think I'm stupid. But. Let's see. Is that a skeleton? No, it's a flower. It looked like a skeleton. What? These flowers don't look like skeletons. But like, That looked like a skeleton. I was like, the freak? Why is it not moving? And I was like, yeah, whatever. I don't know, it's whatever, bro. Come here! Oh, I just literally garbage again. Literally dog water. Oh, you! No, you or you! And you? And you? Oh, probably the next season. Like the video! I'm also doing this, just on those my friends. Oh, yeah! I'm gonna go back to the party and see how that sounded. That was. I don't know. Yeah, anyways. Oh no, it's like, yeah. It's just. Yeah. Yeah, I'm cracking my knuckle. I don't know if you can hear it. Wait. There we go. Yeah. Okay. It's about 22 of these. I'm just get one more of them. I think we do. Alright, whatever. I'm just gonna do it to a sweat, yes, there we go. Yeah. Thank you! Great. I didn't do that. Yeah. Thank you. I knew that would work. Alright, I got some nice sports shop here. And the, ooh, it's morning, yes, finally. Okay, I'm gonna still try to look for the village. Because, I mean, that's what I literally tried. Yeah, that's nice of you. What are you doing? Freaking morning! What did you get? What's your problem? Like, you don't do that. I'm just gonna sit. It's morning! I mean, I did hit you with a spider, but I was looking for the package. Dude! Okay, I'm gonna wait for this one. Spider! Okay, maybe I shouldn't. Dead! Spider's gonna be fine, dude. What? You're not burning? Thank you. You're not gonna fucking burn yet. What about flying? Really garbage at the game. How is it this hard to find a village? Like, it shouldn't be that hard to find a village. But, didn't really do much. Nice. Nice. There's chickens right there. Hey, what's up, baby chicken? Please don't look at me. Don't look at what I'm up. Don't look what I'm up to. I'm just gonna kill them like that. No! Thank you. Okay? No! Whatever. Sorry, too late. You don't care? What? Whatever. Chickens are weird. Wait, what? I thought I heard something laying ahead. I was like, you're a baby chicken. I don't think you. Oh, no. So, bro. I'm gonna hatch these eggs. That's 4, yeah, oh my god. I didn't think you would do that, I thought maybe I'd leave, like, at most, 1. That is, like, whatever. I'm gonna get those sugar cans. Oh, are you... Okay, Gimme, bro. Okay, what's up? So bad. Wait, did one gimme too? Is that his ultimate, right? Yeah. Oh my. Awesome. No, thank you. Give me that. Got peaks. Die. Okay. Die. Where are you? Come here. Die. You wanna get destroyed. Alright, anyways. Let's try to find a village again. Please. Let me get these guys. Alright, there we go. Nice. I got 30 steak, let's go. I'm nice on food. Looks like I'm doing good on food right now. So sheep. Some cows. If I had a saddle, actually, that would be good, because it would be much faster. Just getting these, I'll just get all these horses, and then, yeah, we'd be odd. You, come here. I don't know how you didn't get one shot, but let's get him. This was a strong guy. Strong cow. Alright, hopefully we can find a village this way. I don't know if there's like a certain way to try to look for a village or not, because I'm probably doing it wrong if there is, like completely wrong. Dude, don't you get one shot? Like all these guys are getting one shot, but not you. One shot, literally just got sniped by a freaking axe. Imagine being not bad at the game. God.
Crafting.
Oh no.
Narrator. Crafting. So narrator. Off.
That guy's like the most annoying thing of all time. Like the freaking area. Holy crap. There we go. Okay, now we got more axes. We're probably gonna need them. I didn't mean to do that. Okay. Alright. Anyways. Is there a jungle? Yeah, that's a jungle. Okay, I don't It's a jungle biome. I like dark oak wood. It's pretty good. I might take some back actually. Yeah, I might. I'm gonna farm some. What is it for? Alright, I don't know what you should say. I'm getting wood. It's mine wood. It's mining wood. We're mining for wood, not for diamonds. Oh, are you kidding me? Okay. Here we go. Let's go up here. Some dark oak wood. And we're good. I just spammed it the button. That's all I did. Yeah, let me get a lot. Oh, no. No. Oh, dude. Okay. Here we go. Oh, what the? Oh, I don't even know what I did. That was weird. Okay, anyways. Alright. Oh! cut. There's. I don't even know what that is. North Orange. Let's go check it out. Oh no! This is nice. It's a nice ravine. Those are llamas, meat llamas. I don't really feel like doing it. So I'm using leather for some reason. Anyways. Okay. Kinda want an MLG, but you guys are not to do it, guys. So I'm not going to. Yeah. So it's definitely not an excuse for you guys. No. Stupid. I don't know. This game, I don't really need to do that. Anyways, 69. I can make another portal here, but it's probably best for both. It's not really that close to my base. It's my iron. I don't really care that much getting iron here. I already have like, a lot of iron. I like, not a lot, but I don't know. I don't think I need that much iron right now. So then I'm like, whenever I mine, I get to right now it's so good. So, yeah. I just don't need. Okay. But people don't even know that. Okay. Is maybe the second best, the second best. Yeah, I'm just kidding, I don't know. Technically it's good. Technically it's good. You can just go to 3 bounce card and go for 1. What? Let's see, was that a sheep down there? Thank you. Freaking meat, give me that, yes. I got 25 drama. That's
crafting.
Yeah.
Narrator.
I hate this one off. So much. Right. I'm gonna write this check for that guy. This annoying guy over. Okay, nice. Got some more sugar canes. Nice. Alright. By the way, tell me in the comments, is my mic too loud? I think it is. It's a little, just a little bit too loud. I'm trying to fix it up. If it isn't, then I don't have to practice it. I'm gonna go there. That is pretty nice. Okay, that is nice. Yeah. I'm better. Alright, there's love there. Now. So it's nighttime now. This video is almost been 30 minutes long. And it's just pretty much just me failing to find it. I think I'm gonna just find like a rich off the camera. Maybe? I don't even think I am going to. Probably not. No, I don't think I'm going to. But anyways, this is just probably gonna be called Failing to Find a Village. And you probably already know that. Because you probably already saw the title. But yeah. Failing to find a village. Miserably. I'll figure out the time. That's probably gonna be enough. Alright, yeah. You guys just join me if you can. I don't know. Slip. But, that's fine. Glitch. Sad, but sorry. Yeah, I didn't think it would be that hard. I didn't think it would take, like, 30 minutes. Well, no, I didn't tell you yet, so. I didn't know it would take over 30 minutes. I mean, it could have taken shorter. It should have, in my opinion. I saw a zombie villager. I thought it. And it looked like he was coming from there, in that direction. So I was like, hey! Yes, let's see the 1v1. Yo, they missed, I think. Ooh, okay, the headshot. Nice. Nice. Okay. They're both hitting the shot. Ooh, I think this guy got out. Oh, they kill each other. Dude, I was hoping to see a win. But yeah. Why is there so many zombies? Dude! Ah! Destroyed. Suck at this game. Horrible play. Literally dog on. Garbage at this game. Yeah, you can't. You can't touch this. No. He just kills him. Dude, why'd you do that? I mean, you helped me, so I'm just gonna go in. I mean, I didn't really need the help, but I'm just gonna go in. That's what it is. Yeah, this is. Oh, you. Nah. Oh, shit. I think that's the. I'll run away. Okay, never mind. Yeah. I'm coming back home. Anyways, never mind. It's not right now. It's not seeing. Okay. You silly stupid. I hear you. I see you. It's like a speedrunner now. Stop drinking a speedrunner. It's creepy. I'm kidding. Alright, but yeah, that's it. That's it for the video. Subscribe if you're not here, please. And get to 20 subs and enjoy this screen. And then you guys will enjoy more. Because that's just how it is. If you want some more Minecraft, like the video. Like the video. Okay, just do that. Yeah, like the video. Alright, bye. What is. Bye. Ah, ha, 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 bye-bye. Bye-bye.